Hello everyone, hope you all are doing good. Today's video is courtesy of our last poll. You guys chose Tyreek Hill for me to cover, and I was thinking of the video to pick, but I picked this video because it seems like this guy is like one of the fastest players in the NFL, and that is literally the title of the video. Like, he's like the fastest guy in the NFL or something. So I researched this guy, and I saw that he was a wide receiver, and also saw that he was in Kansas City Chiefs, the team I just chose as the team I'm going to be supporting. And for some reason, he's not in Kansas City Chiefs anymore. And I'm just picturing, and I'm getting annoyed right now, because when I saw that, when I was browsing that, I was annoyed. Now I'm beginning to get annoyed again. Imagine the passes from Patrick Mahomes to a wide receiver in Tyreek Hill being the fastest guy. And now it's not happening anymore. Why is it just, like, when did he leave? Did he leave this summer or last summer or when? I don't understand. Why the fuck did he leave? I mean, like, that is the perfect combination. Great passer, great runner. Why the hell did he leave? Is it for more money? It's ridiculous. Anyway, sorry for the rant. Let's get into this guy, because now I'm not going to be happy watching him right now, because he left the team I just chose to support, and I don't really understand why he left. You guys should tell me now in the comments why he left. Whether it's because of money, I can understand that. I mean, money comes into things, you can't really blame anybody for the most part. But if it's just the fact that he just wanted to leave for some reason, then he's really fucked up. How would a guy of his talents, of this kind of speed, leaving a guy like Patrick Mahomes that could give him great passes all over the place? Ridiculous. Anyway, guys, if you haven't subscribed, please help me out. Hit that subscribe button. Sorry about the rant. Hit that subscribe button. Also, hit that like button. Maybe you can cheer me up by hitting that like button as well. Let's get right to the video.
Just the confidence that I got.
Was it when it was with the Chiefs?
And myself, and just the wide outs I got around me, including the tight ends and the running backs. I feel like no DB unit, no secondary unit, no linebacker, or any defense can guard any of us.
So confident. Damn. Okay. Oh.
Jones. How about that move? There's nobody else. There's some good players in the National Football League.
His leg is very tweaky. His leg is very tweaky. Like, I don't know how to put it. I think this was when he was with Kansas City. Kansas City Chiefs. Size nice.
In high school, he one time played defensive end against the best guard in Georgia, I think it was, or best tackle in Georgia, and had 3 sacks in the game.
That 25 receptions of 40 yards or more since 2000.
Guys, what does it mean by someone being selected to the Pro Bowl 3 times? Like, when they say select to the Pro Bowl, is it like All-Star game, something like that, or is it like All NBA, for example, in the NBA? Is it like All NBA? Tell me down in the comments.
25 receptions of 40 yards or more since 2016.
I don't understand that thing. I won't lie. 25 receptions of 40 plus yards. Okay, wait. 25. Guys, I'm trying to explain it now. If I'm correct, tell me down in the comments. 25 receptions. That is 25. He received the ball 25 times from a 40-yard pass. Like, quarterback or whoever passed the ball for 40 yard distance, and he was able to receive the ball 25 times in the last 2016, and he is the one with the most. Am I correct? Tell me that in the comments. That was nice. I hope I'm correct.
An electrifying player, Tyreek Hill. He could stretch the field in a hurry.
Hey, let's go!
He looks tweaky, man. Damn. Whoa, 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 whoa. Why did he leave Kansas? What the hell? Whoa. He's very tweaky, man. Very tweaky. Oh, 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 oh. This guy is a speed demon. Who is that guy that is running after him? That guy is also fast, so. Who is that guy? That guy is also fast. Whoa! The guy is very tricky. He's like, that's how he's moving. It's almost moving like this. It's so like a cat. I don't know how I'm sounding with that. But I know what I'm thinking in my brain. I'm trying to explain how it's running.
Come on, man.
Now watch what happens. You're gonna go out, up, and back. So if you're sitting outside and you're Kevin King and you know the fastest guy in the NFL is right there, you're just running, right?
Whoa!
Keep an eye. Another fake, more all day. Gonna let it fly, going for Tyreek Hill. He's gone.
Whoa!
Trey Wayne,
right.
And then it becomes pure speed, and Harrison Smith can't get over it. Second and 10. Low pass caught.
Whoa!
Again, broke a tackle. Tyreek Hill takes off. He goes faster than everybody on the field, and so everybody gets a little freaked out. They start backing up just a little bit. And then he can stop. And then you throw
whoa.
Like Mecole Hardman on the other side.
Patrick Mahomes. At least he didn't leave. He didn't leave like that guy.
Party begins.
Kane is in the building.
Tyreek Hill, second of the day for Hill.
Hmm.
I mean, it's man coverage, but he just flies across. There's no keeping up with this guy. He's probably
whoa.
By far the fastest guy in the league.
And I want to tell you something that you probably should know. This that Slumdog Millionaire Bollywood flow. And his vertical is ridiculous. And levitation. Devon Williams playing 1-1 on him. But look at just the sort of physical play, right?
Oh.
I'm not with different crews. We walk the same path. We got different shoes. Live in the same building. But we got different views.
Whoa.
My chicks and tools, and these days,
what the hell? I think he's very, very good at catching all these long passes.
Just tell my girl to tell a friend that it's time to go.
Oh,
track star at USC, Adoree Jackson, going after perhaps the fastest player in the league, Tyreek.
Got my gun in my boot purse, and I don't buzz back because I shoot first. Meet me on the fresh train. I'm in the building, you just on the list of guest names.
And whoa! Look at that! This guy is fast. Whoa! 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 Damn!
And they want to possess Wayne. Second and 10. Touchdown, Kansas City.
The guy is funny.
Does not matter. Mahomes to Hill is lethal.
I mean, Mahomes to Hill. Why the hell did he leave?
Finally, one to Hill.
I mean, the guy is so stressful to mark.
He releases inside you, outside you. When he gets running, you're not going to catch him.
Hill, find the opening. Tyreek Hill to the outside.
Whoa.
Hill, play
amazing speed. Tyreek Hill, electrifying.
Damn. Why did... Oh, let me not say it. Let me not say it again. It's happened already. Whoa! 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 This is not fair.
Tyreek Hill.
Incredible. Whoa. Whoa. I mean, that's all you can do, grab him. I mean, the way it changes direction. Guys, the way it changes direction, like it's almost like, I don't know. It doesn't look human. Like, just changes direction so easily. Incredible.
Wide receiver screen. Hill. He's got a gear no one else has in this league.
Nope. The only guy, I mean, literally, it's only him. Watch this. He catches that and he gets from 0 to 60 in whatever kind of a cool.
Oh!
The whole brigade around him. Hill gets around.
Whoa! Whoa! All these highlights, guys, do you know what's really annoying? It's really annoying me. I have to say it again. All these highlights I'm seeing is in Kansas City uniform. And his number in Kansas City. I mean...
How did they do that?
Whoa.
Oh my gosh, incredible.
No hope.
Look stupid trying to chase him. But you just can't practice for 4.25 speed.
Yay! Whoa! No! Guys, like, this is mad.
Third and seven. Going deep. Oh, he's got him. He's got him. At the 30. Ryan is blitzing. Mahomes finds Hill. Low pass caught.
I mean, Mahomes to Hill is almost like Kobe and Shaq. Seriously, like the skill sets match so well. Great, incredible passer with strong arms and a guy that is this fast. Where the hell did he leave? Makes no sense. Whatever. Whoa!
18-yard line, avoids the first guy. It's
around
the corner. Down the sideline. Tyreek Hill, sooner or later.
Tyreek Hill's on the inside. He's going to go in and then right back out flat to the sideline. He beats Lawson across.
He's on the move at the 41. Mahomes will dial up a deep ball. Got it! Touchdown!
Mahomes will heal. Whoa, I'm telling you, those long passes, he's very good at it.
Do me one favor.
Wow. Guys, this video was very annoying for me because I don't know why this guy left Kansas City. I really don't understand it, but I guess we can't really know. Maybe there was a reason. You guys can tell me down in the comments, but it just seems like his skill set and that of Patrick Mahomes was like made for each other. So the fact that he left makes no sense to me. But this was a very nice video. I can really see how, but I don't know. He looks fast. He's fast, but is he really the fastest? I don't think so. I think I've seen some runs in the NFL. In all these NFL videos I've been watching, I think I've seen some runs that are faster than that. I think so. I really do think so. Maybe it's the Legends one I'm thinking of. Maybe it's all of Barry Sanders or the rest I'm thinking of. Maybe that is, or Bojas or whatever. Maybe that is what I'm thinking of in my head. Maybe it's not current players. I guess so. But anyway, that was a nice video. Please leave a like on your way out. It really helps me out. Thank you for watching. I'll see you on the next one. Peace.